Okay, yeah. As predicted. Let's see, are we losing this? Nope, we are not. So, let's say hi to our lovely ally. And let's figure out what touching is on the bottom. Okay. As predicted. Let's see where the others are. What they are doing, rather. So far, not too much. I guess we're starting off with an extractor. Let's see, could they be capable of in-base ironing? Let's see. Actually, some of them might be legitimately new. So, that's always fun. Let's see, is this one moving out? Nope. I guess we shall be building initial spawners on blue over here. Well, my thought process was to make the game a bit faster, but sure. Let's just make sure we're on the same page. It is indeed the best. I mean, arguably Hydras would also work. Okay, let's see. Orange moved out. We are lacking a big part of our eco due to one player leaving already. Okay, I think brown is away. Yes, Protoss, Xerkex is alive as ever. Or should I say dying as ever? Whichever way you want to look at it. it's indeed the Missile Wars that is struggling a bit. Although it's been fairly active today. We could potentially try that at a later time. Is he done already? Didn't say nothing. Ah, nice. Okay, good. Actually, let's have some fun with creepers, shall we? I mean, eco first. Oh, tutorial for Missile Wars. You should definitely watch Eero's video on Missile Wars. He's already uploaded the video of the title The Best Strategy in Missile Wars. Definitely worth checking out. For entertainment purposes mostly. I mean, Missile Wars is in a state where I'm not really sure if I should make a tutorial on it because there should be many things that should be adjusted. For example, having a proper victory screen. That would most definitely help. So, is he giving us a free gas? Yes, he is. Okay, he seems to be expanding. Okay, let's build some creepers then, shall we? And the eco striking. Hello, Riku. So, wartime is building a big straight wall. Mostly straight. And, well, I was gonna say mostly good, but not really. This looks like a wall I would have built like a year ago. In fact, I did build such walls back in the glory days. that is actually protecting one side. Yep. Guess he's been eviscerated. Yeah. Thank you, Fizzy, for the sub. Did it just show up or did you subscribe again? It should have just shown up, right? Oh, you can still do it. Nice. What's my ally doing? Talking. How annoying. Why would he do this? Alright. I mean, he's almost having a second guess. Let's see. Actually, now we can't walk around, can we? Nope. Let's do the oldest trick in the book. Let's, you know, have at least some action in here. This is soon uncreepable. And yeah, this is gonna be glorious. Let's see if we can kill all six turns before 11 minutes. So, we do have some new Nightbot commands. I finally remembered that Nightbot is a thing. Wait, who's sending who? I don't even know. I guess he's done another time. Okay, let's see if he has discovered the power of shock troopers. He in fact might not have, but he might also have enough troops. Actually, he does have a shock trooper. He used to have a shock trooper. He still has enough troops, and now he's out of a battery. So the old F2 action still works. Lovely. I didn't include everybody. Sorry for that in advance. Also not sorry. Mostly sorry, maybe. Maybe sorry, we should put it that way, right? It's okay, I did dedicate a command to Fizzy. He may or may not like it. So, that should work out. No, it's not quite as simple, Protoss. It's not quite as simple. Okay, mid is beginning to wall off. Help, yes, please help. What is this game? And also random background noises. That requires a intricate knowledge of Fizzy. To be able to get this command right. Nah. Almost. And you just gotta think about what Fizzy likes the most and then think of the opposite of that. Although that might just give it away. How you spell it? Oh, I was gonna suggest like 1200, like in the good old days, but this might in fact not be enough. Why is this a thing? Twitch only people might not know the shroom. Who's sending who, by the way? I think I'm sending him. Let's just send him. Okay, now that this is up, he might actually be able to defend it. Rather annoyingly. Although if he just sent everything over there, like, I mean, what's really stopping us? What's it? Pepsi AD? Am I reading this correctly? Making progress somehow. Let's see when he discovers the power of SCVs. So, 40 seconds till infestors are a thing. I just gotta love the 12-minute infestors. Alright, who should we send striklings to? I mean, let's just build everything on this guy. He's surely committed some felonies in his earlier life. So we don't have to feel too bad about it. Okay, a little bit earlier than 12. Alright, I think 4 should be enough. And because 4 are enough, we are, of course, making 5. Better be safe than sorry. That yard is potentially protecting... That's only protecting 1 gas. Okay. So. Let's kill a guy. Actually, he might have enough to not get killed. Should be very sad. If you didn't... In fact, not die. Okay, dicey. Let's get some health back. So how is he dying? Has he discovered the power of SCVs? No, but he has units, which are arguably better than SCVs. So yeah, let's just walk around that side, honestly. Let's just... So, is he done? No. I feel like he's probably close to like 4k money at this point. I wouldn't be surprised if he was. Yeah. So much for that. Okay, let's stop microing over here. We are way over budget with the spires. So how's he holding up? He seems to be surviving, which is very annoying. Maybe I should have went with mass creepers. Okay, let's have a little fun again. I'm also gonna grab 2 supplies. Okay, let's see where this fun leads to. Actually, it's just a move. He destroyed it for us. How kind of him. How thoughtful. Okay, should we be saving up something? Nah, not really. Ah yes, I also had these guys. Let's just build some more things over here. So, can we still build strike links? Should be out of strike links soon, right? Oh, no. Those are shock troopers and they're chasing me. No! Okay, make them stop. Okay, they got distracted by a creep tumor. And now we are striklings. Okay. Now do we have the energy? Not quite. How much do we need? Okay, like 10 more attacks. Actually, you go in his base, please. Actually, I'd like some sheep on the way. No, maybe not. No, go, Zergling. Well, I guess he gets to keep his gas. Alright, how do we go from here? We might need 2 supply of roaches. They aren't as good as they used to be. Arguably they're rather trash now. But there's still strength in numbers. I'd say it's 0.75 speed, but if that works out to times 1.3, I'm sure it's correct. I feel like he doesn't exist anymore. They were strong because of the tar roach spawn, being able to kill everything and then spawning more tar roaches. And now the tar roaches are weak, so also I think the marine shatter got buffed. I think they now have less HP, less damage, and less speed, the tar roaches. In theory, you can make them spawn if your roaches are below 50 HP. Is that what it says? Or is, actually, I've never used that ability. That's how good it is. So, let's do science. I mean, it's the most recent patch. I'm talking about Protoss, which at this point might have aged a bit. So we can't yet use it. Okay. And let's just attack the outer wall that is not protected by anything other than marines. Oh, I may have given away the roaches. Totally intentional. So, let's see. Yeah, but what, you need to target it as well? I thought it was just a point and click. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Okay, I think I'm slowly beginning to figure this out. Yes, we shall kill him with tar roaches, maybe. Probably not. We should also make the infestor units. Let's see, who would be the most likely to die to a bunch of tar roaches? Now, if you destroy him that way, then you get the old tar roaches back. I think. But sure, let's science this out. Maybe. Let's also give it a bunch of speed and attack ups. Because reasons. Okay, he has the units over here. Let's see. Nope, that didn't work. But hey, look. See, that's really what the old tar roaches used to be like. They're actually not too bad. Okay, they're pretty trashy. Maybe still got some. Woohoo! Get him! So yeah, these are the normal ones, which have like some speed and some attack damage stuff. And I probably want all of them. No. Okay, let's see how they perform. I think if I have vision of the target, they should still... Yeah, those are considerably faster and have, yeah, double the attack speed than the other ones. Or the same amount of HP, I would think. Most certainly an interesting way to kill somebody that has traitors in his base. I still think you should get something from traitors, honestly. Yeah, let's just get a bunch of this. Yes, please keep spawning units in. Nothing bad will ever happen to you. Let's just have two of them. So yeah, the normal ones only have, well, can I click on this, yeah, one attack per second, and the spawned ones, if you can select it, have 0.5. And I think that's the 0.85, and they have, yeah, also, like, more attack speed, more movement speed. So they still just kind of die to a shattering laser. And I did want to make some... Actually, heck it. Let's get those guys out. We don't really have the eco for this. We can always sell spawners, right? That's an option. Let's not place those too close together. Should be able to get another one out of this. And yeah, let's just drain his energy. That's not the hotkey I wanted to press. Actually, what's this guy doing down here? Yeah, we might want to head there. Although he has veterans, which I think qualifies as unkillable at this stage. And quite a thick yard wall. Which means, actually, we should also just up these, right? Because upgraded striklings are one way of winning the game. Actually, let's see, how do they perform against actual targets? I mean... Seem worse. they are terrible. Just make more roaches. I mean... I think if you just tacked up the brooders, this game would be over. Pretty soon. Let's just get speed 3 to make everything go even faster, because speed is of the essence here. And who knows, maybe get some surprise bailing hits in there. Although, you know, they just die to... Actually, they don't die to shattering, they have 3 armor. So how many balings do we have? 4 or 5. Let's just see when he goes. Will he go? Yeah, let's just go in there. Go roaches! Die! Okay. Let's see, can we get a baling in there? Will it go through? Yes! Woohoo! We killed stuff with banelings. This is glorious. And apparently another baneling. Okay, only one thing left to do now. Other than get more tech ups. He doesn't have walls, right? Actually, he does. Yeah, what's our current wall damage? 97. I mean, honestly, this is probably a weak point, but he has turrets over there, so... Oh, he's just going for it. Okay, well, let's go for it. Yay! Power of Banelings. Okay, let's activate all of those. Make sure we run past him, because reasons. Get some money out of that. Some more attacks. Nice! So, science has been done. Probably the first one to ever use the Tar Witch upgrade.